The first thing I want to share with you is that before you want to find a mentor, one of the most important key is what is your core value, what is your the message of the life you want to pursue.
So the first thing is like matching the core values, right?
Yes, from you and with them.
Hi my friends, hope you are doing awesome, and we have Nhan Peace in the house today. She has a lot of experience working with startups, and she also have her own startup now. And actually I really admire her energy and her heart, loving other people unconditionally, and also working on her passion every single day, persistent and proactive. That's what I also can see from her. So today the topic is about how can we find a mentor? Because I know that from your achievement during your journey, there's a lot of people support you, and as you shared last time, you have your own mentors. So Nhan today will share about how did you find your mentor? Because a lot of friends also asking me about it. How can I find a mentor? Because everyone keep talking about, okay, having mentors so you can develop to the next level. And I myself also see that it's really true. So.
Okay, hi everyone. It's my pleasure to share with you today in really interesting topics from Ms. Huang. From my personal experience, I have some things to tell to you how you can find the true mentor that's suitable with you. The first thing I want to share with you is that before you want to find a mentor, one of the most important key is you have to have an idea in your mind that what is your core value, what is your the message of the life you want to pursue. How is this important to you? Because when you have a clear in your mind about the idea, what you want to find a true person to be a mentor, you will have the intent to contact with others in a way that you want to find the characteristics and about the experience from them. For example, I want to have to find a mentor who have correct characteristics of loving other people and staring up people in unconditional love. And I always ask many friends, many people when I have a chance to meet them, that and know that how they how many percent I can meet with them. And second case is
so the first thing is like matching the core values, right?
Yes, from you with them. And the second key is you not just hear and listen to them, you have to see, you have to watch, and you have to observe how they connect and do with other people, why they are working, why they're connecting with other people, they reacting with other people. You can feel their energy, feel their way they working, they dealing with other people, so you can feel how you can match with that person.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay, so it's like from inside to outside, right? Like knowing their core values and knowing your core values, so see how you guys match with each other, and then after that see how they work, their behaviors, their habits, and then because later on we want to work together.
Yes.
So yeah, that's beautiful. And I also want to add three key elements, and more about the mindset, because I learned it from Nhan. And the reason I have Nhan Peace today with you and me because of her. So I learned from her three things. So the first thing is the proactivity attitude. You might heard about that from 7 Habits of Successful People. And being proactive, reaching out to people. Just ask. If you think that somebody match your core value and somebody has behaviors that you can learn from, then just reach out to them and just keep asking them. and yeah, be proactive. And if they say no, it's okay. And you can keep actually doing other steps, which is adding values. Nhan actually contacted me and then she shared with me a lot of nice events and good information that related to what I'm doing. So thank you for that, adding values on your life. Even you are a mentee or you are going to be a mentee, but you still have values that you can add to your mentor. We always can learn from each other. And later on, maybe you can be your mentor. Oh, the third thing I also learned from Nhan is the consistency. How long did you contact me? Like maybe 3 months ago?
Yes.
And we be like talking like that, and Nhan often share information with me like that. So the consistency is the key, my friend. Never ever give up on that journey. And with that, not only having a mentor, but you achieve your goal, and 2019 is coming.
Yes, and I hope that you can find the true mentor in this year. Yeah,
and believe that at least you are your mentor.
Yes. Bye.
Yeah. See you. Oh yes, my friends, before you go, don't forget to support our channel by clicking on the subscribe button and also to get the most updated videos on personal and leadership development. And yes, most important thing is to implement all the tips that I share. Then share your tips with us and also share with your friends so we all can take action together. We all can every day be non-stop loving, living and giving every single moment of life. Love you.